Go ahead.
One of the popular features in the camera, we've had the burst mode. Now we've actually made this part of the standard camera interface, so if I hold down the camera button, you can hear it takes a 20-photo burst. It shoots at more than 6 frames per second. It's really good for if you want to capture some high-speed action and just capture that precise moment you'd like.